taking the aux system controls a little further, we'll learn how to create particle collision events. Also, we'll explore how to create a simple time freeze using the physics time factor.